What's up, everybody? It's VRGamerdude, and it is Wednesday night once again here in the Splitverse VR studios. And as usual, you've got myself, our good friend Logan, and Jake back there on Master Control. So tonight, we're going to be changing it up a little bit. We're going to be doing something that was kind of hard to set up. We're going to be doing some mixed reality in Drunkn bar fight. So, Logan, you ready to kick some butt?
Yep.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, this game, like, it says it's broken, but if you massage it, basically, if you turn it on and load it without the config file, and then keep exporting the config file into the folder of the game, like, twice, it'll all of a sudden work.
So that's fantastic.
It's kind of weird.
So glad that you worked and worked to figure that out, because, you know, I got to tell you, this is one of those games that really looks good in MR. You know, you got so many props to play with. You got so many scenarios you can create.
Oh. This guy's coming for a fight.
Yep,
come on.
No. He's looking at you. Oh, yep. Oh, take him down. And he picks up the bar stool. Yeah.
It's funny. They smack that guy in the back. It's funny to hear what they say, like, when they're talking to each other.
Mm-hmm. You know, and I got to say, I haven't really kept up with the development of this game much. I was telling you guys before we started here, last time I checked in on this was a little over a year ago. It was pretty much just this scene. Now, I know you can actually, like, change some scenes. Jake, I know you were talking about a back alley brawl going on now.
Yeah.
I know they've added multiplayer, which we would love to have tried tonight, but maybe in a future video we'll get that up and running. I gotta say, the developers have really put a lot more into the game, so props to them for sticking with it. And let's see here. Check chat here. Hey, we got Swan VR in chat. We got the Mailman. How you guys doing, Estrella? So thanks for stopping by tonight to check out what we're doing here. Hey, Logan. Swan wants to know, aren't you underage for this?
Yes.
Can you even be in a bar, sir?
No, that's why he's mad, because he's mad he can't drink.
Well, you know, we can all do whatever we want in virtual reality, so. I think we'll turn a blind eye, or as Logan blinds some people in the eye here. Oh man, he ducked you.
He got me.
Oh, he got you.
Can you grab guys in this game? I forgot.
Yeah. You can totally use them as human shields. You can throw them into other players.
Oh, you're embarrassing me.
You got a drink there.
You can't hit me there.
So
smack the security guy in the back of the head.
Yeah, I got to say that the physics have gotten a lot better since the last time I played this as well. My wife can get so tickled when she watches me play one of these, and it has the wonky ragdoll. Oh, I'll never forget Stacy laughing to the point where she almost passed out watching me play this game, because it was just so funny. You got them all on you now.
I have to
grab the mace, dude. Grab the mace and just, like, go all blade and sorcery on him.
Grab what?
The mace, look, right above you. Behind
above
you
me?
On the back wall. Above the pool cues.
These?
No, look, there's a big ball and chain.
Oh, yeah, to
mace.
The left.
Oh, wait, I see.
Yeah, you see it? Just, like, grab that and go all blade and sorcery on him. Oh, boo. Can you not get it?
I don't know. I don't think my grabbing's working right now.
Boo.
It stopped working.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God,
oh wait, it's
Matrix.
Doing the weird tracker thing.
Oh, right on.
With the, where it tracks his feet on the tracker.
Yeah.
Oh, God, the laxative! This is why I should...
Alright, you got no neck over here. He's, like, really pissed. He is, like, so wanting you to come back into range.
What happens is it applies the tracker to the foot, but the tracker's on the camera.
Are you good now?
So then the body is, like,
are you good
strung
now?
Out. I don't know.
You
if you
be.
Turn on the avatar again, then I can tell, but...
No, you should be good.
Yeah we're good now.
See if you can grab that mace.
Now I should be able to. There we go.
Nice.
I already broke it.
That was quick. Oh yeah, throw darts at him.
Oh.
Oh, you're dead.
Threw
you
a dart in my ass.
Is that you?
Yeah, I'm trying to lift myself up.
Oh yeah, because that's how you revive yourself. You gotta like pick yourself
up. He's gone.
Nope.
That guy got you good.
He got me again.
Nice. It's kind of funny to see the avatar tracking behind him because the legs are kind of wonky.
Yeah. Oh. Oh man, these guys are getting you good.
Yeah. I was gonna say they're taking you out. Nice. My wife has brought him. Yeah, that's it. That's it, Logan. You use that plastic trash can now.
Breaks in one hit.
Yeah.
I love the way these chairs just break so cleanly. Oh.
Mm-hmm. I love the way that, like, you know, the bartender's just standing there going, yeah, that's just all normal and stuff, you know.
And the security guard's back is to you the whole time.
What did you drink, tequila?
Just, you know, tear up our bar. We don't care.
Simmer the hell down.
Nice. Totally clocked.
I wonder if the developers went on Facebook and basically put all their friends in this.
I don't know. That would be kind of funny to find out.
Yeah.
There you go. There you go.
There you go.
You look at me again. Ow! You can't hit me there. House rule.
I really think, you know, it'd be cool as drunken bar fight MAGA rally.
Okay. Oh, MAGA rally?
That'd be great. So like you could pick between it being Antifa or MAGA hat.
Oh my God.
And it's in front of a Walmart. So and then the fight all breaks out and it goes inside the Walmart and everything.
Oh Lord, that would be hilarious.
Yeah, that'd be funny. That'd be a great game. Everybody like run to the hardware store to get the best weapon. Hardware section, Walmart, okay. Or we call it a Big Mart or something.
Big Mart.
Yeah, or some.
Nice.
Floor Mart.
Okay, he ain't having it. He ain't having it, Logan. Our job.
The security guy. Oh.
I just got a hand to the face.
That guy just fell out of me.
Yep. I'm back.
There you go. There you go. Nice. Stay down.
I think that's probably it. Don't think I'm coming back from that.
I'm a motivational speaker against alcoholism, so I teach by example to get the point across.
Oh no. Oh no. Gotta fight my way out. I made it out.
I once bought a DMX record for $3 million.
Pretty sure you can.
Ouch! I'm gonna throw you. Help!
You better finish one.
My
I love how the weapons are persistent too. Like where you stab that guy and he's still got the knife in him. Oh wow, he just went like haymaker on you.
Need more knives.
Can you rotate the room?
I can, yeah.
So we see the back of you?
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
That'd be a much better perspective for this.
There you go.
Let's
go beat some people.
Now we're getting.
Do you think these are like the douchebag Wall Street elites in the, up here?
Yeah, I'm thinking so, man. You know. Oh yeah. Yeah. But I love the...
See if you can grab the guy and throw him over the building.
Oh, yes, yeah. See if you can toss him off. Wait, no. That's wrong. See if you can hurl them off the building.
Trying to grab him. I have too many people coming for me.
Dude, she's going to put like a 6-inch heel in your skull.
Yeah, you just got to like...
That girl, oh, look. She's a kicker. See if you can smack him with some fish.
I got him.
Okay, throw him off. Oh, yes!
You just committed murder.
He's fine.
Drunkn bar murder.
Drunkn bar murder. I did that once and I actually
found it. A drunkn bar murder?
No, yeah.
Well, we don't talk about that. That was like that one time.
When I was playing the game, I threw somebody off and I was like, I felt guilty.
You know, okay, so let's go technical for a minute.
Because the way this game is,
it gives you a sense of empathy. It's like, I know what you feel. Okay, so like back in the day, like way back in the DK2 days, here, I'm going to wax nostalgic for a minute. Very first time I played Euro Truck Simulator.
Yeah.
I actually had a few drinks. It was a Friday night. I had a few beers and I'm in VR and I'm driving this 18-wheeler and I crashed into an SUV in the game. And for a minute I just stood there because I've got my force feedback wheel and it's vibrating and I was just holding on to it. And for a split second, my brain went into panic mode because I thought, oh my God, I just hit like some family you know? And then it took me a minute to snap. I totally get that. Totally get that.
Yeah, it's just because some of the people are real and,
they're human scale.
Other games, you know, you're just shooting some sort of monster.
It looks cartoony, like what the viewers are seeing right now, Logan in. But, you know, when you're actually in it, even those cartoonish graphics like that, when the scale is right, can really play a trick on you. All right, we're down to almost a bride and groom here.
Oh, I know. Throw that guy into the... Oh, he's had enough of it. You've just beat up his entire wedding.
You ruined my wedding, man. And, you know, I'm just going to have to, like... Ugh.
They could make this game... They should make one like Trump Tower where you go up to different levels and then at the end you fight Trump.
You're on a Trump thing tonight, aren't you?
Well, it'd be kind of fun, wouldn't it?
No, I think it'd be great. I think it'd be the greatest thing since sliced bread.
It's called the... Drunkn bar fight apprentice.
Now you know, I don't know if it's Unity or not. Maybe it is. We could always try Pie Face.
It is Unity, yeah.
Well, see, we could throw pies at Donald Trump.
Yeah.
You know.
Well, it'd be kind of funny because it would be like.
That'd be fun.
The bar is like right next to his building, and then you beat the security up at the first level. Then you keep going up every level until you get up to.
Do we want to swap out or keep going?
Look at it says. It says no hitting ladies.
No hitting ladies.
Don't hit people when they're crawling.
Oh, I see. Yeah,
go to the country western bar. Over we got the left. Rules.
Yeah, go to the country western bar and then we'll swap out.
There you go.
Yeehaw!
The characters in these games kind of reminded me of Grand Theft Auto. You know, like they put the detail into the people.
You know, yeah, I can see that.
And like the social things with people.
Now, you know, and I've got to say, you know, kind of going back to our just a minute ago conversation, that's another game that really got me because there is a really good mod that still exists. I don't know if it still works, but there was a Grand Theft Auto mod that allowed you to play GTA 5 fully in VR with motion control and the whole nine yards.
Yeah, we tried that.
And it, you know, I'll tell you what, walking around that city, and once again, I think it had to do with just the way everything was animated. It felt like you were kind of in a real city.
Yeah.
And I had a mission where I had to go in and rob a convenience store.
Yeah.
And it was just, it was hard. It was difficult for me as someone who wouldn't do that in real life just because of the virtual reality. So.
That would be a good game, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, for VR.
Yep.
Just like robbing convenience stores and like, so you get like a mission, you got to go case it out.
Yep.
And then.
Yeah, you got to plan out the
then
whole
you,
thing.
Then you go and do it and like, oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah. So many different possibilities of what
that would be
do
a great VR reality. Game, and you'd get a lot of exercise.
Yeah,
yeah. And it'd be great if it took your audio and then AI.
The mailman here in chat on Twitch. He's saying Payday.
That one's like that.
Well, Payday is awesome. I mean, if you haven't played the VR port of that, we ought to definitely try that sometime.
There's this
blast robbing banks with my friends, and because it's multiplayer, four players.
Oh,
you know, yeah, we could, like go cool. on a heist together.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, so yeah. Thanks, mailman. Thanks for reminding us of that one. I totally forgot about Payday.
There's a cool game that I think it's only 2D platforms. That Civil War one where it's all everybody has to basically, it's all just teams. There's no AI.
Okay.
So it's all just multiplayer, and that one looks really cool. That would be a great VR game to port over to VR. Drunkn bar fight. Don't hit the woman.
Yep. No hitting the woman.
Yeah.
Good thing you caught that, dude. I thought it was always a free for all. I just thought you went in there and just like beat up on everybody.
No, the cops come.
Oh, cool.
You can beat up on them for a little while, but
then, oh yeah,
then
no,
the cops
yeah.
come.
Oh, nice!
Got that guy. Oh, he's tripping on the walker.
Now, see, that would be funny though if they would have actually like the physics would have been enough to where he did actually trip and fall. You know.
I think you can go upstairs, can't you?
Can you?
Yeah. I think you can dive down on somebody upstairs.
No, there's it just exits place. Out.
Oh, darn. All right.
All right. Ready to swap?
Sure. You're going to do the West Country Western Bar?
Sure.
See, it's a funny thing in the
It'd
country.
It'd be like going back to Gilly's in Houston back in the 90s.
It looks, there's one guy in there that looks like the lead singer for the Counting Crows. Crows.
Yeah.
It's like,
static shock there.
It scared me.
Yeah, I'm still getting used to this.
They're a little weird.
Especially when you grab a headset.
I got it.
Well, at least you can grab them with the headset with your hands on.
The other Oculus controllers, and then just slid my arms through them.
Okay, and you said the boundaries are not right, right? Yeah, okay. I got it. Okay.
Yeah, those bounds are nowhere near where
that's all right, because you don't really move a lot in this one anyway. So, all right, cool.
It could be a game.
So I am in here now, and wow. Yeah, this looks really good in the index here, so. All right, Jake, you said you wanted me to go in a country western bar?
Country western. Oh,
bring
it.
Oh, look, it's Joe Dirt.
Joe Dirt. Talking to the lead singer of the Counting Crows.
Yeah, right on. Yeah, I can see that.
He's got like a little ponytail there.
Hey, brother. Mind if I get that cigarette from you? Here, I'm just going to put that out on your face. hey, man, doesn't that hurt? that should probably hurt, dude. No.
Oh.
What about that? What? You don't like it? You don't like it? Just fall down. Fall down, punk. Just stay down, dude. Just stay down. Don't embarrass yourself, okay? Because I'm gonna have to like take you out, And then you're going to fall into Joe Dirt here, and then Joe Dirt's going to be all pissed off at somebody else. And, oh, now Counting Crows is going to get in on the action. I'm going to have to grab Grandpa's cane here. Oh, now get out of my way. Wait, hold on. I want to get some, like,
peanuts and stuff. Or he looks
like
a 90s snowboarder.
Oh, shut up.
He looks like a 90s snowboarder.
He does, right?
Yeah. Oh, down.
Personal space! You're going to smash your what across my face, sir? I don't think so. You're not able to change your mind once you've engaged me in the fight, sir. Now I got Sanjay up in here. Whoa, Sanjay done tried some scissor kicking up and... Oh, hell. I'm going to punch you in your butt, son. I never killed a man before. All right, Joe Dirt, bring it. Come on, Kid Rock. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about here. Hold on. Applebee's? Sweet, we're going to go to Applebee's? Oh, finally I got clocked. Wait, come here. Come here, buddy. Aha!
Oh, you got it.
My killing spree can continue. Ah, oh, son of a bitch.
This guy. I remember this guy was hard.
Yeah, he's a...
The little squirrely athletic guy. He's ready to go all the time. He just wants... There you go.
Oh, sorry. Come on, bring it. Ah! Grip button wasn't working. Ah! Get up, get up! Get up! Ah! Alright, well, I'll take it though. 7 KOs, 39 punches. So. Oh, no, wait, I'm sorry. That's this bar. 21 punches, 4 KOs, and 2 minutes, 43 seconds. So, look at this guy.
That's pretty darn
good. What's up, brother?
Drunkn dance fight. Huh.
I think if you hit the triggers.
Oh, okay. Oh, there it is.
Resets.
They need a sprint. There we go. Yeah, where's the alley? Okay. Oh, I see. Back here. Yeah, everything just kind of froze up. Oh, okay. That's what you were talking about. Oh, there we go. Oh, sweet. I'm going to get me some rebar.
Unlike you, buddy boy.
Oh, shut up. I love the, like, chill music.
Yeah.
Smack, 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 smack. I'll tell you what, you know... If you've had, like, a really crappy day, this is a great game.
Yeah.
Oh, shut up.
It would be even better if it scanned your Facebook profile and you could just pick people to punch.
Right? You know, that's funny because, man, that they so need to add that kind of stuff back into games. I remember back in the 90s, I was really into the EA Sports games. And me and my friend Dave, we took a bunch of pictures of all of our friends, and we actually created an entire hockey team in EA 98, NHL 98, and they, like, you would show them skating out onto the ice, and they all had, like, little warped, you know, mapped pictures of our friends, so it was, like, really cool. But then you could also, like, take people you hate and put them on these guys.
And I don't know, I find that quite therapeutic because, you know, then you don't want to do it in real life.
This guy's like Brad Pitt over there.
Yeah, right.
Tyler Durden.
Little Fight Club guy.
Yeah, Tyler Durden over there.
You wearing your sunglasses at night? All right, Corey Hart.
Corey Hart, there you go.
Oh, sweet. You actually got that reference because, well, you know.
I mean, I was only a little kid in the 80s, but yeah.
I wore that cassette tape out.
I was five years old.
Sorry, guys. I didn't mean to stop the music here.
Logan was in his father's loins.
I do have quite a bit of a drinking problem, sir, but that's okay. That's for another kind of day to discuss. Oh, sweet. Oh, oh no.
Oh.
Okay, did not realize you could blow stuff up. Shut up.
That guy, he looks
hey,
like
baby.
The lead singer
How's
of
going?
REM.
I'm just going to let you do your yoga thing, okay? But I don't like that music, so we're going to stop it. Oh, sweet. We got like superheroes.
Yeah.
Stay down. It's like the boys.
The guy, the lead singer from REM is behind
oh,
you.
Oh, sweet. Hey, sorry, lady. Oh.
Right, the other guy.
Stream of consciousness this. Aha. Oh, sweet. I'm going to go Gordon Freeman on everybody. No. Nope. 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 Nope.
These guys, it's hard for them to go down, too.
Oh, hey, man, what's up?
Let's just say. Nope. Stay down.
Tyler Durden again.
Yep. Was that Rocky?
No, Fight Club.
No, I like the dude with the bolo hat.
Creed.
Yeah, Creed. Sorry.
That looks like Jamie Foxx.
Do you got to pee or something?
Dude, seriously, stop. I'm already pissed as it is that it's going to rain all weekend and I'm going to drive my cruiser with the top down.
Got a crowd following you.
Oh, sorry. Damn, you got to get these boundaries right.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I lost my weapon. I lost my weapon. Where's my weapon? And she's still got to pee. Get that girl to a bathroom. Oh, sweet.
Can we just snap a selfie after I kick your ass?
Oh, man. I have way more than 100 followers, lady. Okay. So how can you use the slingshot? Because it wouldn't look...
I couldn't figure that out before.
Oh, pipe.
Wait until the gang's Facebook group hears about this.
Sounded like Cheech Marine.
Oh, man, I feel the...
This may be my first fight, but it's your last.
Chalk this one up as another piece of my dignity.
Oh, wow, you're a real class act. You know that?
Oh, so this is what rock bottom feels like.
Yeah, use the cigarette to light the...
Sorry, not sorry.
M80s.
Nice. Oh, sweet. I got like a fried egg. Was that like health?
Yeah.
Look, you wanna go? Let's go.
Not necessarily, man. Hey... I just like, you know, I'm trying to like walk through this alley and get home. Now I'm going to get brass knuckles.
Oh man, I feel like I just got reinitiated back into my game.
There you go, paintball.
Nice. Pew, 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 pew. So they've definitely put a whole leg. I'm gonna beat you with a prosthetic leg.
Blood in, blood out.
Yeah.
Getting stuck all around me.
Alright. Okay. You wanna come in, Jake?
Yeah.
Do it.
Give it a whirl.
See. I'm gonna let myself die so I can see what my alley score was here. What's my alley score? Alright, sweet.
Hey, that's fun, that's fun.
We'll try this out. Alright. Do you guys just pull the triggers?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, somebody, right. somebody hit B for me? Yeah.
Come at me like that again, and I'm body.
Alright, so here we go. Got Jake up in the alley this time.
Hey, ding a ding a ding. Listen, come on. Like you got back. So clean this before you blow it. I heard what you said about 311 earlier, and I didn't appreciate it.
All right. You know, that, it's funny that you mentioned that, Bogman. Because I would love to drop kick people in here. Like, if we had feet tracking. You can, like, get your full body into this game.
Hey, grab yourself.
Hey, grab yourself. I don't know if it does or not. Yeah, I know. Interesting. It'd be interesting to play around and see that, because that would be fun. Like, being able to roundhouse kick people.
Unlike you, buddy boy, I'm a shining thief.
Oh, there we go. Jake's got a weapon. Hey, how do you turn off the avatar? Yeah. There we go. A little cleaner look there. Beat him, Jake! Beat him! Such an eclectic group hanging out in this alley as well. You got like business people and bikers, and, you know. You got Penn Jillette back there. Attach two quests to your legs. Good idea. Hey, Sneaky, what's going on, man? I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Just got out of a little bar fight session myself. We're kind of trading off tonight. Everybody's getting a turn in this one. And look at Jake go, man. I would not want to mess with him in real life. It's like somebody take you out. Yeah, we definitely got some heavy breathing going on, Bogman. So. This is definitely a physical game. You will for sure get a work in. You know, if you're wanting to play VR for fitness application, I'll kind of talk about that for a second. If you, for those of you who are familiar with my channel, you might know last year my wife and I did a virtual reality fitness series, and I lost close to 50 pounds. Playing virtual reality games that were a little more high intensity. And I gotta tell you, back then, if I would have known about this and how intense this game could get, I totally would have added it into the regimen. Because you can definitely get some cardio going in drunken bar fights. Well, Bogman, the ones that we primarily used were obviously things like Box VR was a favorite, especially with Stacy. Beat Saber, obviously. We did a lot of a lot of different things. I mean, just a ton of different things.
bartender won't serve you down there. Maybe next time you should flip yourself up.
Yes, actually, Hot Squat. That was another one that we had in there. Oh, nice. Well, you know, and unfortunately, I, as people might be able to see on camera, I have actually gained a lot of that weight back. So we are contemplating bringing the old fitness series back. So stay tuned for that. And I'm Scotty. I'm a freelance. Basically, across 14 weeks, my wife and I both lost 50 pounds. I lost 50, she lost about 35. So if you're interested in that kind of stuff, head to that link and take a look at those videos. Jake is just, he's got like dual wield going on. He's got the Gordon Freeman in one hand. Oh wait, no. He's got the crowbar. Yeah. He's got a nice piece of pipe in the other, and he is just tearing it up. He's playing Beat Saber but with real people. That's awesome. There you go. There's the Beat Saber portion of the show right there. Let's set it to some music. Oh, they should make a rhythm game out of this. Yeah, like, you know, punching people to the rhythm.
Michael Stipe.
Michael Stipe.
Michael Stipe. There you go.
Tyler Durden.
Tyler Michael Durden. Stipe. Michael Stipe.
It's the end of the world, as we know it.
I feel
fine.
Fine.
Something. Yeah. I used to actually know the lyrics to that song.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
You are Batman.
I'm not a replicant, dumbass. Tyler Durden. Tyler Durden. Go down. Tyler Durden. Yeah, this guy's easy. You are easy. At least this went better than the time I riled up again. Damn, Michael's. Oh, I don't know. One look at you and I can tell you fit one bottom. Michael Stipe! Almost, man. My fam.
Hey, this is a West Side Story. I think you're starting to overstep your boundary.
I know.
I'm just gonna go ahead. Man, I'm doing real bike. Hey, this is a West Side Story. No one's randomly breaking out of the coordinated dance class. People out there are gonna kill you. Now you can tell everybody that a real jack is your ass.
I put a hole in the wall? No.
The bartender won't serve you down there. Maybe next time you should pick yourself up.
How do you get out of here?
Which allows for me to act in self-defense as laid out by our state standard round.
Do you want
to
have a dance off?
You think you can hurt me, but remember, I have premium health insurance given to me by my employer, Microsoft.
Yeah, this is, yeah. All right, we'll just do a standard here.
Don't work on machinery with the engine running. Trust me, little buddy.
My wife has brought help.
Yeah, you'll see what happens when I drink. Either
break my spine or join your choice.
See if a well placed punch.
Those are some real nice muscles for 12 years old.
You wore that shirt tonight.
I wanna taste your blood!
No one has ever gotten killed in my
life. You're giving my butt for a man.
Come on, I'm up. All right. Okay. Sorry, got a little squeeze in there. Okay. Is the mic on? It should be on.
I think it's on.
think on one of the, I went to the first person view scene, and I didn't.
Oh, no, I don't have that set up.
It might not be in that scene. Yeah, it might not be in that scene. Yeah, so. All right. Well, Jake just gave it a whirl, so we're going to go back to Logan here.
See if I can adjust the chaperone.
Yeah, it might not be a bad idea.
Yeah.
I think we've all, well, I don't know that Logan has hit the wall, but I know me and you both.
Go for a little bit longer.
Yeah.
My shoulders still hurt pretty bad, but.
All right, here we go. So these guys are having like a pretty serious conversation. He's like, you know, whoever the guy in the red shirt, he's like really, the Asian guy's just like, man, I'm so sorry, dude. You know, he's like, and another thing. And I love how you can kind of manipulate them a little bit without triggering them.
I know it's going through them.
Welcome to my bar. It's the worst.
Oh, he can do the limbo.
There you go. I took a whole Ben, Neo Ben.
You just moved just his arm? Oh, you can.
Yeah, no, look at, I mean, okay, so right now, we'll get a little technical. So, you know, I got to say that the modeling's not bad. They've got a lot of nice points in the animation. Can you bend him at the knee?
I don't think you can bend him at the knee.
Oh, no, there we go. It's on now. He's like, hey, you. You bending up my friend there. I'm going to get on you. Just saying. Oh! Now we're going to go Blade and Sorcery on him. It's interesting how you can see through Logan. You can see the words on the jukebox appear.
Oh, yeah. The clipping on that is...
That's kind of cool.
I think because it's black.
Yeah. Yeah, see? It almost looks like it's on his shirt for a minute. There you go. Oh, he's gonna like straight up do the crane maneuver on you. Now show me wax the floor.
You just pissed off the Rumpleman.
Show me paint the fence.
What?
No, you don't get it. You're too young.
Sorry.
Jake gets it.
Karate Kid, paint the
Karate
fence.
Karate Kid, paint the fence. Yes. Wax the floor. Wax on, wax off.
Can you put trackers to do kicking?
You might be able to. I'm not sure if it would conflict with the tracker we have right now, though.
Because, man, if you could like kick people, that would be so cool.
That would be a lot better, yeah.
I'd be like punting people into people from the floor. He's like, just stay down. I'm gonna play you like a set of bongos. Nice effect.
Oh God, I'm late for my AA meeting.
I guess it gets off a little bit, but man, this is such a fun game to watch in MR.
Ask the bartender to call the police. Just leave, sir. No, hit this with this car. Just let me ice. I need backup. You punch like my ex-wife. Ow, how is he strong?
Nice. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's like just little nuances, though, on the characters, even. Like, the detail work on that guy's tattoos is pretty sweet.
They're hard to knock out, I mean.
Yeah, they are.
They keep coming
at you. The longer
you
go.
Yeah.
Like, you had it right. You just kind of selectively walk up to each one, find its one weak spot, and just, like, punch that guy so you don't, like, get the rest of the herd involved.
Yeah.
If you're wanting to really play it to win. Yeah, if you want to just play to have fun, just go in there and slam at everybody.
I think he's just stuck there.
Are you trying to shake hands with danger?
It's good for you.
Yep. He's just stuck under the table.
When will I ever go a day?
Yeah, he is. Oh, Hell's Angels is pissed.
me grab a chair so I can create some distance.
I'm not ready for this.
What do I do?
Nice moves, Logan.
No, sir, you have to go.
Okay,
I'm not sure.
Ow, look at it. Dog. Ow. This doesn't make sense.
Oh, cops arrived.
The police Uh-oh. Are here.
You got 9 KOs, though.
Yep.
Close for repairs. Oh, no. They keep going?
Where are we at? Yeah, just a couple more minutes. That'll be about an hour.
Yeah, I was going to say. We'll wrap it right at an hour.
I mean, it would be better if this game had more levels, you know?
I was going to say, yeah, there's not... There's only so much we can really do in Drunkn Bar Fight, you know?
Oh, I went to spectator view.
Nice.
Oh, that's cool. We can use that.
Yeah, you can.
Let me, chat,
You know, I forgot they do have...
This isn't high school. Where is my PB? You have... Trigger! Get over here, yeah!
This isn't even a match.
Yeah. My dear mom always. Here comes a rib, you know.
Oh no, I think I exited the level. I walked too far.
Bar. You're welcome here. How about we debate on... Well, I think we can tell who you voted for. I've got no alcohol. I'm going to need a lot
the what?
Of advice to get away from...
I don't know.
I'm going to give you to the count back of 10. 1, 2, 10.
Oh, you can. Yeah.
Have I ever killed a man before? Maybe I have. Maybe I haven't.
That's a mistake. You know what chased me. Haven't got drinking yet. You're about to be
I can't pick them up. There we go.
Watch who you're messing with. I'm gonna be a you.
Maybe I'm.
Okay. At least my gun didn't go off this time.
Your right hook.
You call that a spray tan?
Don't be a stranger. Hit me with your best. Oh!
You're still coming to my birthday party, right?
You just have to hit him before he like backs up, so you can't.
Buddy, talk to me when you have a $300 unpaid tab. Oh, you want to see what this raw dog can do?
Damn, dude, how small are you?
Once this dog bites, he...
Ow!
Oh, no.
Remember when I said everyone likes getting hit?
Ow!
Easy, killer. Why don't you go Tokyo Drift someplace else?
You want it? Let's do it.
Is it 6 p.m. or 6 a.m.? I can't remember.
I want cowboy. You out of here. This isn't the old West, stupid. Get out.
The first fight
Ow.
I've been in.
Ow.
It's the wall.
This is why I'm the badass of my...
8 KOs. Yep.
That's all time. 11 would be everyone, right? Interesting. Closed for repairs. Interesting. Yeah, it's nice. It's very simple. Cool. Okay. I will be a normal citizen.
If you're going to go out dressed like it's 2014, don't get all pissy when I judge you for it.
All the women want to be with me, and all the men want to be like me. Yeah, I plan on moving out of my mom's place soon. She's such a pain in the ass. I wish she'd leave me alone.
I have a degree in ceramics. It pays some of the bills, but my dad pays the rest.
I'm on the NSA's watch list, pal. Why should I be afraid of you? Repent now! You scare me so bad! Let the body hit the floor. He can kill women like me. No! Ow! You look at me again like my ex-wife used to, and you're gonna regret it. I need to come up with a new business model.
Oh no! He's gone.
gotta. So boring. I could choreograph better dances.
No. No. Does work.
Oh, he's got all the darts in him.
Seven shots in a row like me.
So good. I believe he roundhouse kicked you as well. Nope. Yeah.
You want to take this outside? Or it doesn't matter. People fighting here all the time.
Yes, I have another too.
You're giving my bar a bad rep. Where's my damn bouncer at? Hey, this guy thinks he can pull women like me.
Why do people like you keep coming here?
Ow!
You can't hit me! Stop! All the women are looking at me! I'm on the NSA's watch list, pal. Why should I be afraid of you?
This is why I'm divorced.
Don't tread on me!
Made a mistake.
Over with, so I can go back.
Back off, Pansy. There's a reason.
Oh, I God, they're gonna ban me from the
Where's
store.
Where's Osho when you need him?
You want. Whoa! I just got punched by a man child. More to ride. I'm not ready for this. Look. Oh.
Sir, I'm scared of bar fights. Don't think I have to do this.
Okay, that Honda up front is actually mine. My kids refuse to buy me a Honda.
What do I do?
You got second best. I have a boyfriend. You can't do this to
Maybe
me.
Maybe if I
could. That's my magic cannot.
I actually have.
I always promise my wife my magic cannot.
Oh, that's the wall. I cannot return. Yeah. It's got the gray shirt and jeans.
And, you know, I got to tell you, like I said, I have not seen the development of the game for quite a while, but I got to say, I like what I saw tonight. The developers have done a really good job at putting in a lot more in the game. And as you can see, we all three got in there. We all three got our licks in. So had a blast. So for VR Gamer Dude, Don, Jake, Logan, that's it for this week. Thank you so much for watching, especially if you stuck it out for the whole video. And if you haven't already, throw a follow down there. If you're on YouTube, throw us a like, give us a share, ring the bell so you get notified the next time Splitverse goes live. But for us, that's that. We're out. We'll see you next Wednesday. Peace.